Everybody wants to make an intelligent decision based on facts. It's very exciting because never humanity had collected so much data.
Our lives are being transformed by all sorts of data. And that's what data science is about. It's this sudden capacity to have access to a huge amount of data that's already out there, that people are already sharing, and start to do innovative things to answer questions we've always had, but we've got a new way of getting information. This will only become more important in the future.
So our data science will use computer software, data managing techniques, and visualization to create a message about what the data means, interpret the data, use the computer to track and the spot in which the data becomes significantly meaningful. Here at Griffith, you have the opportunity to study data science alongside the Bachelor of Science or the Bachelor of Environment. It's not only about the programming and the analytics and the algorithms, but also an area of application.
Data science isn't just about numbers. It's also using more of an artistic approach to how you perceive the data. Those patterns can really open doors for what we can actually achieve with the data that's given.
It can be applied to epidemics, emergencies in public health, in the field of medicine or business, field of urban planning. Our current data output is roughly 2.5 quintillion bytes a day. And we live in a digital world with an ever-increasing number of electronic devices. There is more technologies to collect data than we're able to produce data scientists. Every industry today needs a graduate in data science.